I began with Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It means Salam Rabbi Kulam. Hello everybody. In your words, Habaibna min Malta, Ihna farihin bil musharaki. It's your words in your speech. Dear distinguished people, I have a great pleasure to talk in this important gathering where you find Christians, Jews, and Muslims. Where you find people who believe in friendship, tolerance, intimacy, peace, and brotherhood. I am very proud to be with you today. What distinguishes our roundtable in Taipei is that the whole population lacks basic services. A public action in Taipei means to create real projects that the official institution is usually supposed to perform. In a town like Taipei, where there is really no public library, no theater, no culture center, no public garden, we found it proper to start performing these things. We have seen the story of Taipei presented on the screen. We are determined to achieve Jude's dream, which is the same dream of 40,000 citizens of Taipei, including children and adults and old people. We want to work, contribute, perform vital projects. Therefore, we ask for your assistance, support, experience, and guidance. We are positively embraced by Roundtable. Its objects, which are very relevant for our society. We respect all human beings without any racial discrimination. We believe in brotherhood, peace, friendship, and mutual cooperation. We are proud on the back of the fact that we are tabular. We are aware of this event, important event, and we are glad that we are here. This wouldn't take place without the initiative and help of the previous president of Roundtable in Israel, Oren Pratman, and the support of the present president, Doron, thank you, and the courage of the international president, Simon, and Ime Pierre that we meet last year. And mainly without the aid of all roundtablers of Taipei. On behalf of Roundtable Taipei, I thank you all for your participating and being with us today, taking part of this event. Thank you.
I want to thank the two on your tables, nice presentation, a lot of projects for young tables, congratulations.